Hi there. For this video, I'll try not to speak a lot so that you can see and hear the environment in the main town better. On our second day in Pangkor, we decided to walk around the main town. We noticed this building and we decided to check it out. Nice view, but we realized that this is a columbarium. We will leave now and explore the town again. Suddenly, it started raining, but good thing we borrowed some umbrellas in the hotel. There is a covered street up ahead, and it has some shops for tourists. You can find some clothes, merch, and dried seafood. But for now, I think it is best for us to look for breakfast. We found a kopitiam, but there were not a lot of choices. Kind of expected in a small town. And now that the rain stopped, we can walk around again after this. We walk north from the main town because we read that there is an interesting temple with a nice view. It is called Fu Lin Kong. We will just follow this road and we will get to the temple soon. And by the way, you can hire a van and it costs 10 ringgit one way, I think.
Okay. first. Be careful of that. There's no walkway here. I have to go there.
The walkway to the top is a bit confusing, but we managed to find the correct stairs. Please remember to subscribe, like, and share. It really helps a small channel like mine. Thanks for watching.